horrible boogeyman. I come in the middle of the night and frighten bad little girls like you. Beware, better have a care. I'm going to follow you everywhere. I crawl through the ceiling and the wall and call on bad little girls like you. I'll torture you and haunt you. I've got you where I want you, a victim of my dark and dirty plot. And at the slightest whim, I'll tear you limb from limb. In other words, I'll put you on the spot. Blue, I'm the boogeyman, the terrible, horrible boogeyman. I come in the middle of the night and frighten bad little girls like you.
California and leave my poor sweetheart alone. If he has a dog, he won't be lonesome, and the doggie will have a good home. How much is that doggie in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggie in the window? I do hope that doggie's for sale. I read in the papers there are robbers with flashlights that shine in the dark. My love needs a doggie to protect him and scare them away with one bark. I don't want a bunny or a kitty. I don't want a parrot that talks. I don't want a bowl of little fishies. He can't take a goldfish for a walk. That doggie in the window, the one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggie in the window? I do hope that doggie's for sale.
Getting me down. Who's escaped those weary 20th century blues? Why, if there's a God in the sky, why shouldn't he grin high love of this dreary 20th century din. In this strange illusion, chaos and confusion, people seem to lose their way. What is there to strive for, love or keep alive for? Say hey, hey, call it a day. Blues, nothing to win or to lose. It's getting me down. Escape those weary 20th century blues. Why is it that civilized humanity can make this world so wrong? In this hurly-burly of insanity, our dreams cannot last long. We've reached a deadline, the press headline, every sorrow. Blues value is news value tomorrow. Blues, 20th century blues, they're getting me down. Escape those weary 20th century blues. Why, if there's a God in the sky, why shouldn't he grin? High above this dreary 20th century din. In this strange illusion, chaos and confusion, people seem to lose their way. What is there to strive for, love or keep alive for? Say hey, hey, call it a day. Blues, nothing to win or to lose. It's getting me down. Escape those weary 20th century blues.
Thank you. be sleeping in bed. If you were peeping, you'd find that I'm weeping instead. My loving daddy left his baby again. Said he'd come back, but he forgot to say when. Night after night, I'm crying. Daddy, won't you please come home? Daddy, won't you please come home? I'm so lonesome. No one can fill that vacant chair. Home isn't home when you're not there. No need to knock, the door is open for you. Read, Daddy, even the clock keeps ticking. Daddy, won't you please come home? Daddy, do you have to roam so very long? There's lots of other new sheep who would like to be shaken. Haven't slipped yet, but I'm liable to weaken. Daddy, Daddy, won't you please come home?
Give him credit for a son of a gun of a- It's the dawn of a new day. Tomorrow we come, see the sun through the gray. It's the dawn of a new day. Here we come, young and old, come to watch all the wonders unfold. And the tune that we play, it's the dawn of a new day. Tell the wolf at the door that we don't want him round anymore. Better times here to stay, as we live and laugh the American way. Listen one, listen all, there can be no resisting the call. Come hail the dawn of a new day.
Inside of me, and it's torment. till you let me spend my night making love to you day and night, night and day.
For the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on my fine linen paddy, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy. I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy. Dad, 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 daddy, and. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I think you're perfectly swell, that my heart belongs to daddy, 'cause my daddy, he treats it so well.
Thank you. Desolate docks in the still and the chill of the night. I see the horizon, the great unknown. My heart has an ache, it's as heavy as stone. Will the dawn coming on make it light? I cover the waterfront. I'm watching the sea. Will the one I love be coming back to me? I cover the waterfront in search of my love, and I'm covered by a starless sky above. Here am I, patiently waiting, hoping and longing. Oh, how I've yearned. Where are you? Are you forgetting? Do you remember? Will you return? I cover the waterfront. I'm watching the sea. For the one I love must soon come back to me. hoping and longing. Oh, how I've yearned. Where are you? Are you forgetting? Do you remember? Will you return? I cover the waterfront. I'm watching the sea. For the one I love must soon come back to me.
Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I haven't got a headache, darling, and my vision's okay too. Just look in my eyes and you can see the trouble with me is you. I haven't got a toothache, darling, they are all as good as new. There's only one thing that's wrong with me, oh, the trouble with me is you. Now it doesn't take a physician to analyze my condition. No hot water bottle, no powder or pill can ever revive me like your kisses will. I haven't got a heart that's strong here. It seems to skip a beat or two. It's all out of gear. It's natural, dear, cause the trouble with me is you.
Putney, he'll get used to you.
Spooks were having that midnight fling. The merrymaking was in full swing. They shrieked themselves to a cheerful dance. When the skeleton in the closet did his dance. Now goblin giggle with fiendish glee. A shout rang out from a big banshee. Amazed was every ghostly glance. When the skeleton in the closet started to dance. All the witches wearing stitches, while his steps made rhythmic thumps, and they nearly dropped the drumsticks when he tried to do the bums. You never heard such unearthly laughter or such hilarious groans when Skeleton in the closet ran his bones.
The Navy to see the world.
And what did we see?
We saw the sea. We saw the Pacific and the Atlantic, but the Atlantic isn't romantic and the Pacific isn't what it's cracked up to be.
We joined the Navy to do or die.
But we didn't do and we didn't die. We were much too busy looking at the ocean and the sky, and what did we see?
We saw the sea.
We saw the Atlantic and the Pacific, but the Pacific isn't terrific, and the Atlantic isn't what it's cracked up to be. They tell us that the Admiral is as nice as he can be, but we never see the Admiral, because the Admiral has never been to sea.
We joined the Navy to see the girls,
and what did we see? We saw the sea. Instead of a girl or two in a taxi, we were compelled to look at the Black Sea, seeing the Black Sea isn't what it's cracked up to be.
Sailing, sailing home again to see the girls upon the village green. Then across the foam again to see the other seas we haven't seen.
We joined the Navy to see the world,
and what did we see?
We saw the sea. We never get seasick sailing the ocean. We don't object to feeling the motion. We're never seasick, but we are awful sick of sea.
We joined the Navy